possibly the end of the road for a very, very great horse.
Eric Lamaze and Hickstead.